What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Eddie Money to my channel. Today, guys, I'll be reacting to a song called Take Me Home Tonight / Be My Baby. I've only ever reacted to him once before. I did Two Tickets to Paradise. That was a while back ago, but most people wanted to see this song from him. So, yeah, you guys already know what time it is. I got the video pulled up. I got my headphones on. We're going to be reacting to this one together. Eddie Money, Take Me Home Tonight / Be My Baby. Let's check it out. All right. When the song started off a bit slow, but then when that hook came in and Eddie, he really like brought the energy up, brought the intensity up, and the beat, like the drum drop, like that's when the song really got started. That part where the female was singing "Be My Baby," that part, it sounds familiar, but I like that little added touch to it, man. You know, I like that back and forth from them, but we're gonna keep going with this one, man. Let's run it back. Baby, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. I can't try to tell in those darkness. I get numbers. I hate to sleep alone. I need some company, a guardian angel, to keep the war when the cold winds blow. I can feel you breathing. I can feel your heartbeat fast. One thing about this song, it gets you moving, though. This part really makes the song right here. It's so good, a song, man. Wait a minute. You guys the sax? Wait a minute. A man just busts out the sax out of nowhere, all smooth. That Be My Baby part, man. Who sings Be My Baby? Be My Baby. Is it the Ronettes? Is it the Ronettes? It has to be the Ronettes. I'm tripping. The Ronettes. I reacted to that song by the Ronettes, Be My Baby. Is that the same singer from that? Somebody let me know down below in the comments. But if so, man, that's a nice little added touch with I wasn't expecting that. But yeah. Let's get back to this, man. Eddie, he just brought that out. Ooh. Oh, this man talented with it, man. Just like what it said. Just like what it said. Oh, just like Ronnie said. It might be. Oh, it might be her.
Home
song would be super epic. Hey, this is actually a jam, man. Wow, this was actually a jam. I did not know Eddie Money played the sax, first of all. This song had a great hook to it, man. The beat was nice. This song would have you moving. The hook was catchy. Like, towards the end, I guarantee that you're going to be repeating the lyrics of it. This was nice from him, man. Like, honestly, this was a great song from him. I liked how he added the Ronet singer. And all she did was added that note, but that simple note of Be My Baby just added another flair to the song, man. Spice it up a bit. I love the sax playing. I love the beat of this. He did his thing in this one, man. You know, his song started off slow, but then once he got into the hook and started, like, being himself and showing you guys who he really is, that's when everything, like, went up a notch. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on it. Your thoughts on Eddie Money down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to check out any more songs from him, let me know which song you'd like me to react to next. And if this is your first time to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you never miss another upload from me. Be sure to leave a like on the video if you haven't done so already, guys. It greatly helps out the channel. And it's free to do so. Don't forget to follow me on my social media pages. I'll leave it linked in the description box down below. Also, leave it up here in the corner. And I'll see you guys in the next one, man. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?